Okay, so I'm heading back. This is the end of the Patriots path. There we go. Yeah, so I did all this, I just didn't remember. I've done all this in the past. I thought it was the other water crossings. There's like three of them. Yes. Now from there, I actually crossed that water and I rode around some trails over there a mile or two. Nothing spectacular, just doing some riding that day. I forgot about all this stuff. Forgot about all of this. So we have 10:39. That was like 11.8 miles. So now we're heading north. Somebody with his dog, the size of the dog. Hello, puppy. Hello, puppy. Hi. That was a pretty big dog. So it felt like I had downhill. It feels like I had downhill again. Maybe because of the wind. It is pushing it off. Gravel bikes! Gravel bikes! Too easy for mountain bikes. That's the one section. There's nothing to stop me, just a root or two. We gotta get up in here. A little bit tight in spots. There you go, Rob. Pull the front wheel up. Now, see, I need my shoulder to do that. Seems to be okay now. That's where if I can't do that, I'm hitting all those bumps head on. Potentially going to put me over the bars. There you go. Would be a cinch on the mountain bike. Gotta get a logger so to navigate through here. Well, that was tricky. That was crazy tricky, because I was aiming towards that rock. I kind of hit the side of it. Right. Yeah, some tech through there. Some tech through there. Completely forgot about all that. We might have left Mendham there, maybe, I don't know. There's that wind again. Feels like it's in my face here too. The border of my legs stretch out now compared to this morning when the seat fell too low. So we're going straight. I was experimenting to the left on my way out. There's nothing over there. Saturday morning. Is it June 10th already? Forget now. Oh, we gotta go across here. Yep, this is the spot that's a little bit too deep. And away we go. But yes, we could have ridden through that because the bottom was nice and hard. There was nothing to worry about. Just didn't want to get my feet all soaking wet. And I actually thought that that for sure was the spot where it ended. So that's the second one. And the first water cross will be up here. We can ride through this one. Hello. Hello. People out riding their bicycles. Heading back. Perfect temperature day. All right, so here's the water spot that we can ride through. There we go. Yesterday I had a really good back day. Today it's okay. Yesterday was really good. I think the best I can ever remember. Mendham goes for a long ways. I guess they call it Mendham Township. Be careful here, crossing. Beautiful over here. Mendham Borough, Patriots Path. Motorized vehicles, mopeds prohibited. What's the temperature? 70? low humidity, but one of the best springs I've ever could remember. What a fun ride. Another bicycle up there. Oh boy, you see that? Whoa, hi. Was that a, I don't know what that was. Real narrow. Didn't seem like a fox, same color as a fox, but it was real narrow. The whole body, the head. Get a chance to see the tail. I experimented all over to the left in there, these trails. Puppies, hello. Yeah, so it's pretty diverse, this trail. Now that I remember the far end now. The far end, you know, from Morristown, where we turned around. That's the way I want to go. Got her music so loud, can't hear me. I think I'm going this way. Yep. Yep. Out for people in front of me. Oh, I feel sorry for them doing the rambler today with all that wind. I thought all this was downhill coming out. It doesn't feel bad going back, you know, that 1% grade or whatever it is, 2% at times. Yeah, with the runners, it's like a father and son. Hello.
Hi there.
To get around those two. What a fun little cool section here. Thank you. Thank you. Remember this climbing section coming out. What a great trail on a gravel bike. Yeah, what a great trail. Drop position. Mm-hmm. descending. All this descending through here. Another section where it feels like we're going through people's backyards, like up over in the OCA. Get that tricky bridge up here. I've never seen this bad. Well, this isn't the tricky bridge. I think the other one is. Not going to try and get over this today, being good to my shoulder. Here. There we go. That was a tricky section. I was a little concerned with when I was on the way out. Yes, a little tentative with my shoulder. That's a nice obstacle, nice little obstacle. Straight across here. Is this where I went in yesterday? It might have been. We're gonna have that descent, the tricky one I climbed up. You really got to get off of that rear brake completely. Especially when you go downhill so steep like that. Otherwise, it's just going to skid. And this is where I was able to ride through the water this morning. Should be able to do it again here. All right. These wheels are so nice. These go balance. So nice. I would get, for these tires, I would get the other rims. And I would use these for the wider tires. Trail up to the house. I was up there. I experimented all this stuff. Feels like Morristown. We get over in this way, it looks like this. Feels like Morristown, the way the forest looks. What do we have up here? Is this that descent I came up? Yep. Yeah, so we're going to stay off the rear brake. There you go. Yeah, just got to get my practice back. I think right there is where I went wrong. Right there is where I made the right when I was going the other way. I went to the dismal reserve center, the natural center, nature center that we're calling. Beautiful through here. No rush, I can squeeze by. Oh, thanks so much. Hi, thank you so much. Some boots right here. Between the tree there, my hands all numb. Heading back to the Lewis Morris section. I'm gonna have those two tricky spots on the climb. Rolling, always checking it. You don't realize all this downhill. So it feels it feels like there's a lot. Well, that one climb, that's the only spot it felt like there was a climb. And then that short, steep, tricky one. Oh, we got one more crossing up here before we get to Lewis Marsh. Right about that. Yeah, so Mendham is so big. I guess it's Mendham Township. Hi, hi. Almost the Lewis Morris section. There we are, right here. Make a left here, on the right would be Mendham Road, that's where we park. All right, moving along. Moving along. We're making a right turn here. So the air pressure doesn't seem soft at all. So up here we go to the right. Looking down from the left. This is gonna be a tricky climb through here. Two spots. Having trouble right now. Oh, just having trouble going in today. And two times before I was going to ride over that. And I hit the root in front of it. It's going to go at a whole lot of speed. But that root in front of it shaved off my speed, so I didn't go into it. Let's try over here today. I went to the right yesterday. Oh, this is the easy way. I remember being over here in the fall, my very first time with Johnny and Art, and this was all covered with leaves. We couldn't understand how people could get up this stuff. Thank you. Thank you. Be safe. Yeah, that's tricky. That's tricky through there too. Both of them are, especially when it's dry like that. I think I had a full face helmet. I used to wear one when it was new. There you go. That's all the tricky stuff. We're gonna go down that climb opposite of the way I came up, the opposite trail. Yesterday I went down the one to the left because it was so much fun. But it's right to the left, we're gonna stay to the right today. They somewhat parallel each other and join down the bottom. This is climbing a little bit here. So nicely groomed. Descent's going to start up here in a little bit. This is descent. Where's the trail go? Over here. I keep my eye on the trail. Thank you. part of the descent. Hello. Hello. Water spot up here, I remembered on the way out. There it is right there. Nice and easy through here. Back in the Patriots path right here. What a fun day. Be careful, hikers, bikers. What time is it? 11:28, something like that. Up on the grass there, right? Becomes a little less slippery. I can see the time again. 11:29, yeah. Thank you. Be safe. Thank you. Felt that on my rims there. I put some scratches in. This next section up here is where I had the option to go around on the paved part. I have that on the route, so we're doing that. Alright. Let's get it up in here still, yeah. Yep. Hopefully this is what I want. If not, I missed it then. I think there was something to the right that was paved that I missed. Yep, I think this is the section I missed. I needed to stay on the road a little bit and jump over. That's okay. Good stuff, huh? The water spot here, that's dry enough. Back to the smooth stuff. Back to the smooth stuff. If you want to call this smooth, it's got a bunch of hops in it along the way. Patriots path. Oh, thank you. Thank you. No rush. This way? finishing up. Thank you. Finishing up, a lot of people out now. Almost 12 o'clock, 11:37. On your left side, on your left side. Go over the bridge here, get on the other side. Hi. Oh, it's okay. That's okay, yeah. People out today. Recycle center, there's a spot pot for the dogs with water. Right back in here. Getting there. Getting there. George and I were playing up on the trails on the right there. A little way to get up the grass on the left here. Great ride everybody missed. A really fun ride. This trail lines here, but we used to go through the woods. We're gonna go over here. A little sweat going from pushing a little bit for a while. I think I could have gotten a little low with my tires. Yeah, I could have got a little lower air pressure. This should be the last trail, last section of trail. Some kind of lake out to the right there. Oh, that's right, this big tree is down. Forgot about this. The size of this. The last little section. Hey, this is where the trail ends. At least where I stopped. There you go. Crossing right over here to the car.